Is the claw still working?
In the Mesa Ridge High School gym.
Hopefully.
A moment of suspense is only natural.
We lost points again.
If they hit her.
Except in this court, there are no dribbles or baskets, and the main attractions are screws and claws.
Go. Arm.
But in a battle of wheels and angles, there's another lesson these students are learning.
I just think most girls aren't really interested in it.
Not boy stuff, it's everyone's. A few girls like to do this, not a lot.
And for the few who do, it doesn't come as a hurdle.
I think it's fun.
With the girls, we're scientifically proven. We actually pay more attention to details and smaller nitty-gritty stuff and pay attention to all the way through. Yes.
And while some girls may not want to spend time with numbers and codes,
okay, go for it.
It's possible one of the biggest lessons from these girls is that no dream is too big.
I would like to be a pediatrician.
I want to be a mechanical engineer.
I like to be a photographer.
Kamen says these students are learning those problem-solving skills, along with the math, engineering, and programming prowess to be global tech leaders. But they also learn collaboration. Each match is 3-on-3. Teams have to cooperate to get the job done. Lita Azizi is with the Afghan team.
Every team has their own character to them. I can't say that we are good or they are good, but we are very excited and a bit nervous.
The Afghan team had extra challenges. An all-girl team in a male-dominated field from a country torn by conflict. Plus, their team was denied a visa twice. After an international uproar, President Donald Trump cleared them.
When we got rejected twice by the United States Embassy, we didn't feel defeated. We made our robot within 2 weeks, and we have our robot here. But we saw that God wanted us, and we got accepted. This time again, it is in God's hands. Whatever is in our destiny, but one thing is for sure, we will never lose our hope.
They did not win the most matches. Finland did. But that was never really the point, says Dean Kamen.
We've created a game where 160 robots are going to fight each other